was sitting in my room playing on my phone. You know, it's Facebook and Twitter, you're never really alone. When I got a message I really didn't like, it said, "Excuse me, sir, but we think you ought to know. With your internet use, you've gone as far as you can go. It seems you've had a major data spike. Oh no, I use up all my data for the month. I can't use internet no more. No more YouTube, no more Skype. I'll leave my Facebook at the door. I can't use internet no more. So I'm still sitting here and I just don't know what to do. Without my Facebook, I just feel so blue. Why does this sort of thing always happen to me? I can't Skype with my friends or even play my video game. Without my internet, I fear I'll just go insane. I can't check Instagram to see what I might see. Oh no, I used up all my data for the month. I can't use internet no more. No more YouTube, no more Skype. I'll leave my Facebook at the door. I can't use internet no more. So I can't check up the highlights for last week's race. I couldn't even, I wanted to check my MySpace. There was so much stuff I wanted to upload. I feel I'm gonna explode. Because I used up all my data for the month. No more internet for me. No more YouTube, no more Skype. I'll leave my Facebook at the door. I can't use internet no more. Because I used up all my data for the month. I can't use internet no more. No more YouTube, no more Skype. I'll leave my Facebook at the door. I can't use internet no more.